The Metal Review. TheMetalReview.com.
I'm here with Trey Williams of Dying Fetus. Okay, so you spent all this time in the band with John and Sean. Which one do you want to punch in the face the most by the end of the
evening? Myself.
Why?
I have a very nice level of self-loathing internal into myself, so yeah, I hate me.
What's good about this tour that you're on now? You're with the Exhumed, you're with Cadaver, you're with Abiotic. Like, which fan do you see the most from?
I've been really digging Exhumed because they actually like, kind of put on a show. They got some like, stage antics. Mm-hmm. You know, as opposed to us, we just like get up there, and then we're done.
Yeah.
They kind of like go, hey, we're having a great time. Mm-hmm. You should too. They get the crowd moving, get pumped up, and then we get up there, and hopefully they're adequately riled up so that they beat the hell out of each other.
Well, like, every time I see Dying Fetus, and it's normally always been all, like, a headliner tour, like, after you guys are done playing, like, I'm exhausted. I want to go home.
Excellent.
Dying Fetus. What do you guys do to bring that energy every time?
We play our instruments, and the other guys yell in the microphones.
Oh, you play in the band?
Dude, I don't just hang out with them.
Awesome.
I'm the sweaty one they bring around and just sit behind the drum set. They give me a Coca-Cola and then they say, blast, you.
Do your thing.
You blast. I just got bored with it. Like, I never wore it down, and it started getting ratty. You know, if you have long hair and you're always keeping it in a ponytail, you get, like, the stuff that gets pulled back from the front of your head. It's all, like, hanging out there like this. They just start looking.
I don't have that problem.
Well, you probably take care of your hair.
I didn't.
I combed it wet and just ripped knots out and just, I've used it. I got bored with it and I never wore it down, so I was like, well.
How long then were you, like, growing hair out?
7 years, I think. That was seven.
How'd you get involved with Dying Fetus?
Playing in that band Covenants.
Awesome.
You know, they saw me playing in Covenants and then said, we want you to play with us.
Just like that?
I'm totally cool with that. Maybe not with that exact tone.
I'm pretty sure John's saying it like that too.
He would say it like that. He's mellow, dude. He'd be like, dude. Last Russ, man.
Are you still like tripped out when kids come up to you? Oh my god, you know, sign my stick, sign my head, sign this. Or are you just like, I'm nobody?
That's always fun. You know, it's always flattering, it's always cool. That people are stoked to see you, but it's still a shock, man. You know, it's people know your name, and it's like, wow, you know me. You know who really you are. Okay.
Are there any bands that you're still in awe of?
Oh yeah, I mean, jeez. I can't think of any right off the top of my head, but I could just say this: it's like fun.
Don't walk away.
It's always flattering to be considered a peer to these people that I listened to back in the past, and I never thought that I'd know all the guys from Cannibal Corpse by name, Native Miner,
right.
You know, or like, I'm in the fetus, like one of my favorite bands from when I was in high school, so it's amazing to be a peer.
If there's any band that you could ever, like, sit in.
Play a couple of Deicide's songs.
Ooh.
I would love some Deicide's. Trick of the trade.
If you could be a stripper, what would your name be? What song would you dance to?
Droopy Ball Bag.
Droopy Ball Bag.
And I would dance to, Shit Man by Green Jello.
All right, now rapid fire. I'm going to say a word and you're going to tell me first.
First thing comes to mind.
Okay, Miley Cyrus.
Ugly.
Heroin.
Ugly.
Beer.
Fucking awesome.
Twerk.
Played out.
Arizona.
I like the winner.
And Dying Fetus.
Good job.
Awesome. Thank you so much for talking with me. Appreciate it.